Elastic cords that come with the unit are very versatile in how you can use those. So the basic unit comes with four different resistance cords. So I have two hanging from the unit currently. They're identified by the approximate amount of poundage that they provide resistance for. The unique things about these particular elastic cords is they have a safety fiber that extends the length of it that prevents overstretching, and also if it were to break, it prevents it from snapping back. So it's generally easy just to store these on the unit itself like this, so just hanging it from the unit. And then when you want to use it, you can use it in any fashion you want. But for example, if I want to take this green unit or green cord and I want to provide resistance for the patient in a fashion that I want this to exit the unit at a certain angle, so I could clip it into the number one attachment point and I could slide it through the number three, and then I have it coming out at this angle. If I wanted to adjust the length of that, I can quickly do that by simply wrapping it around the angled attachments here to adjust the length of that and further fine-tune the amount of resistance that may be provided to the patient. And again, by just wrapping around any of these or through, you can adjust angles, lengths, and distances provided by each of the resistance cords. You can also attach the resistance cords to the upper portion of the unit by doing what's called a girth hitch, where you simply double up the cord, take that looped end, extend it through, and then drop these down through that loop, and that hangs it. Now, of course, now you've doubled the amount of resistance, which you can also do from the sides and double the amount of resistance, or add cords together to get the amount of resistance you need.